So real quick before I start, who here has a drink in front of them? So there's a point in my first poem where I'm going to raise a toast. So if you got a drink, I want you guys to toast with me.
Got you.
Woo!
So this morning, I was racking my brain trying to think of a new poem to write, and I was trying to think of everybody that comes here and performs to try to take inspiration from some of their poems. And then I realized I was looking at it the wrong way, and instead of doing that, I decided to write a poem about Campfire Open Mic itself. So this one is the Campfire poem. I'll never forget my first time coming here. I'd never done something like this. My body was shaking with fear. But that started to subside after a few performers I did here. It was that day I realized, when you're here, you have family very near.
Yes.
First, I'd like to point out Ash, our amazing host.
Hey!
Always there with a bright smile, and about the talent of your performance, he surely will boast. As the ringleader of our circus, he deals the most. So let's take this moment to give him a toast. And a shout out to Rebar for allowing us this spot. Whether it's really cold and snowing or unbearably hot, they'll provide you an ice cold beer or an inside warming shot. I just hope this mic will never, ever stop. To other open mics, I may sometimes roam. At other places, I may recite my poems. But I know, whether it's sticks and stones or campfire, this will always be my home. Not just because of the building or the stage, but when you're here, you're never alone. If you look around here, we've got a motley crew. There's my homegirl, that's my dude. There's the one that no one knows yet, but trust me, they will when she's through. We've got poets, some rappers, and musicians. There's quite a few. There's me, but most importantly, there's you. Thank you all for coming out each and every time. Without you all, there'd be no one to hear this rhyme. Those that have yet to witness it are missing out. It's really a crime. The feeling I get performing here is really sublime. To get my feelings out, whether therapeutic or for fun, is what I aspire. If I said I don't get nervous still, I'd be a goddamn liar. My time's running out. My need to wrap this up is dire. So in closing, thank you, Rebar, Ash, all your hosts, and thank you, Campfire. Thank you. All right, the next